Today. Said I woke up to the summer, shining through. Calling all my friends, asking what's the move. Feeling a little different, I'm on something new.
Today.
I ain't gonna let no clouds get in my way. The only road I'm walking is the one I picked. Catch me sitting in the sun, no time for shade. This is the day that the Lord has made.
Ooh.
And I ain't gonna let it slip away. I'm gonna be joyful. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm gonna be joyful.
Today.
I'm gonna be joyful. Ooh. I'm gonna be joyful. I got that feeling that you get when you get new kicks. Bell ringing on the last day of singing, yeah. High fiving everybody, but we out of here.
Today.
So fast, life comes and goes. Make it last, best slow your road. They don't take it as a choice, but you gotta know that today's the day.
Ooh.
This is the day that the Lord has made. And I ain't gonna let it slip away, nah.
I'm gonna be joyful.
Ooh, I'm gonna be joyful.
Today.
I'm gonna be joyful. Yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm gonna be joyful.
Today.
I got the joy dropped down to my heart, down to my heart. Down in my heart, I got the joy down in my heart, down in my heart, down in my heart. I got the joy down in my heart, down in my heart, down in my heart. I got the joy down in my heart. Today.
Bienvenidos. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Qué onda? ¿Qué haces? I will be announcing the court, I guess we can call it, right now. They're going to come in. After that, we'll have dinner. I also wanted to remind everybody about the football. I'm Fred. Sorry about that. Alfredo. Okay. Federico. The photo booth room, if everybody can go take their photos. Also, there's scrapbooks out in front where you saw where your tables were. If you can actually read those. They're very important to the family. We appreciate it. Are there any questions? No. Okay. Listo.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Buenas noches, damas y caballeros. How's everybody doing today? Are you guys ready for an amazing event? My name is Romeo. I'm a choreographer. I've been working with the Russ family for quite a while now. And let me tell you something, we've been going through a crazy time. I see a lot of people with no masks. It's okay. We're here. We're alive. And we're gonna have a great time tonight. At this moment, I wanna introduce to you guys the Court of Honor. It was a pleasure working with all these kids. They drove me a little crazy here and there, but at the end of the day, the project came out the way I wanted it to come out. It's gonna be amazing, and I'm glad to be back in business. And with amazing people. So thank you, Monica. Thank you, Scott. Thank you so much to the family and the kids. Let's give it up for Micah and Carolina. Yay! Let's give it up for Akili and Louisa. Yeah. Let's give it up for Charisma and Marcos. Let's give it up for one, the only, Jenny and Matthew. I did it again, guys. That was earlier. It's actually Jenny and Marcos. Sorry about that. We good now? Okay. Now let's give it up for Fabiola and Matthew. That's correct. Here we go. Yeah. Let's give it up for Aaron y Ainga. Here we go. Here we go. And the one, the only, the most amazing, the showstopper, the one and only Mr. Ruben Ross. Let's go, boy. Let's show what you got. What's up? What's good? GGG. At this moment, I want to give a big, big, big round of applause. Let's put our hands together for Graciela Ross.
I'd like to introduce Graciela otra vez and say some words from her parents to her. Grace has a very unique gift, something very special. That caught, oh man. Hey everybody, this side of the room I don't hear you. Gracie has a gift, very special, that caused her to shine bright. She loves life. She loves to take on challenges. She's fearless. Very fearless. She has a passion and a genuine character that is not common to come by. Wait, Eddie. One of the slides projected later tonight, it says, if you don't believe in miracles, perhaps you have forgotten you are one. We know Gracie believes this. She has a faith that is remarkable. Sorry, I'm reading this. Okay. Calm down. Calmate. She has a faith we would all benefit from having. Grace is a green belt. She fell in love with this art of jujitsu in 2018. She is strong physically, spiritually, and mentally. Grace is brave. This is the routinely practiced as she attends her beloved Gracie OC Gym, a martial arts gym. You can find her there several times a week. She loves to bake, and that is true because I've had some of her cupcakes and her galletas. And they're gluten-free, and she made them really good. Normally they're not good, you know what I mean? But they're good.
Those ones you got from Costco?
They're from Costco? She attends Calvary Chapel, West Grove, as her church and her outlet to serve her community. Grace, on a daily basis, loves to ride her bike all around. She takes her French bulldog, Roxy, and her cattle dog, Blitz, on rides on her bike, and she has a bedazzled cup holder because she loves to ride to Starbucks, even if it's just to ask for a cup of water. Mom says the pandemic has brought both her children closer to one another, and Grace over this past year has learned to appreciate the differences between her and her brother. The experience along growing up in their common love for things. Now, once again, let me introduce Super Sweet 17, Graciela Rust. Yeah.
sell it one more time. Yeah. Are you guys ready to see something special? Are you guys ready? All right, let's start the balls. Here we go. Ruben Russ, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get on our feet. Let's give it up for Graciela. Let's give it up for the dad, Mr. Scott Russ. Yes, look at that smile. Look at that smile. Proud father, here we go.
To all of you who have been with us on this crazy life journey. I will never forget the day I got the phone call. Grace was in the hospital. I don't know what happened, what's happening, but it doesn't look good. And it was true, those next moments of our lives were not good, not to any of us. The thing that made it bearable was all the love and support we received from all of you that are here with us tonight. So tonight we wanted to go all out to celebrate the birthday and life of my amazing daughter. And second, to give back to all of you who did so much to help us through some of the hardest days of our lives. So please, tonight, meant to be enjoyed, let's celebrate and enjoy this night. Thank you guys.
Cheers! Cheers! A lot of us grew up believing at any moment we could lose it all. And at the drop of a hat, God might turn his back and move on. A lot of us feel like we blew it, thinking that we're just too far gone. But I want you to know there's still hope for you now. No matter what you've done, you can't erase his love. Nothing can change it, you're not separated. No matter what, there's never been a better time to get honest. There's never been a better time to get clean. So come as you are, run to the cross and be free. Oh, be free.